Damn, I kind of forgot what was next. Thank you. Wow. All right. So Pittsburgh, again, thank you guys so much for coming out. Right now is Pittsburgh's chance to show the rest of the country and the rest of the world what you guys are made of. And I'm gonna tell you how. With very, very, very few exceptions. Every single city that I've been to, I ask the crowd. I bring two people on stage. I bring two people on stage to be my special rock stars, okay? But every single time, they get up on stage and they freeze. Every city. They will jump up and down in the crowd and say, me, 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 me. But when they get on stage, I want Pittsburgh to show the world that that's not going to happen tonight. We cannot let that happen. You hear me? So who is it going to be? Who is going to represent Pittsburgh to the world?
From any other, she stood alone. She was 5 foot something, 10 feet taller than me. She had a thing all alone. She didn't need nobody to take her home. But she knew she was doing it. When she got into it, it started to turn me on. Yeah, yeah. Like she wore it off the runway. Like she just stepped off the plane. Straight out of the movie scene. Like she owns the crowd. But to look at her now, she's a cover of a mess. She's got a body. She's got me hanging off of everyone, hanging off of every girl. Tonight she's in the lane. I'm in love with the feeling that she's giving, and she works the room. She's not restricted, where does she get it? I'm so addicted to what she loves. Like she wore it off the runway, like she just stepped off the plane. Straight out of the movie scene. She's got a body like a rock star. She's got a body like a rock star. Rock star.